If I were a rich man, yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum. All day long I bidi-bidi-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum. If I were a bitty-bitty rich idle-diddle-diddle-diddle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with a real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum. All day long I bidi-bidi-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum. If I were a bidi-bidi rich idle-diddle-diddle-diddle-man, I'd see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important man in town will come to phone on me. They will ask me to advise them like a Solomon the wise. If you please, Rebetavia, pardon me, Rebetavia, causing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. He had a need. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I like to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall, and I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day, and that would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum. All day long I bidi-bidi-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dibba-dum. Lord who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan? If I were a wealthy man.
So having watched all of that, Neville, it looks like you're the richest man we know. So mazel tov on your 60th, another milestone, but a long way still to go. Enjoy the rest of it. Certainly you deserve it.